Hi, welcome to our guide on Verified Wallet. In this video, you learn everything that you can do with the digital credential that you received and how to create and customize your Verified Wallet account. Let's start by checking our email and clicking the button to view our credential. On this page, you can view your credential and the details that were provided with it, verify your credential, share it on your social media accounts, and embed it. You can also download your credential as a PNG, a QR code, a PDF, or JSON. Remember, everything you see here will be the same whether you received a digital certificate or a badge. Let's start by verifying our credential by clicking this button. Here, Verified runs an automatic check to verify our credential name, organization name, owner name, and the credential status. Now let's see how you can share your credential on social media accounts and add it to LinkedIn. To do this, you'll first need to verify your email address. We do this to secure your credential, making sure no one else can add it to their profile. Simply fill in the one-time password that was sent to your email. Now that we have verified our email, we can continue with the process. You can see that Verified gives you options to automatically add it to your LinkedIn profile and also share it to your feed. You can choose one or both. If you decide to share it as a post, you can also change the description for it, right here. After you click Share on LinkedIn, a LinkedIn pop-up will appear. You can sign in and click Allow. This will open LinkedIn and automatically fill in every space that was asked. You can also add skills that were associated. While adding skills, you can reference the ones that are provided by your organization. Once you're happy with all the details, just simply click Save. If you'd like, you can also share your certificate here. Your credential can now be viewed under your profile. Let's go back to Verified. We've seen how to share it on LinkedIn. Now let's see how we can share it on Twitter. Simply click the logo and it will open up Twitter as a pop-up. Here you can edit the tweet as you'd like. Once shared, the tweet will have a preview image of your credential. If you see an issue with your credential, such as your name being wrong, click the question mark button and select, "I want to change my name." Here you can submit a request which will inform your organization of the issue. If you have any other specific issues or questions, either check out our help center or contact the issuer organization directly by clicking the email button next to their name and logo. Now, let's take a look at how you can embed your certificate or badge into your email signature. First, download your credential as a PNG. Once it's downloaded, copy the URL of your credential's verified page. Now let's go to our email. In Outlook, you can edit your email signature in Settings and under Email, and Compose and Reply. It also has a similar path in Gmail and other email service providers. Let's add our credential as a PNG by clicking this button. Once we've added our image, right-click on the image and click the link icon. Add the URL you copied, rename your signature, and click Save. Now let's see how you can create your Verified Wallet account. Having a Verified Wallet profile is amazing. You can see all your credentials in a single place and share the credentials you like with third parties via a secure platform. To create your account, first, open the menu and click Sign Up. Here, sign up using the email account which is connected to your email your credential was issued to. Once you filled up your information and clicked Sign Up, you'll receive a one-time password and then you can continue. And voila! Now that we're logged in, you can see your profile and all of the credentials that you received to this email. Even the ones you were sent before you signed up to Verified Wallet in one tab, and the credentials you choose to disclose on this other tab. You can also customize your profile. Let's add a profile picture and a cover image by clicking the Edit button. We can also add a bio, our LinkedIn profile URL, and click Apply Changes. There we go. We've successfully created and customized our Verified Wallet account. If you have any questions, check out our help center and our other videos. Thanks for watching. Take care.